Hey guys, it's Supreme YouTuber here. Did you know I made this series only because I can call them best overtake of the week? And if we keep doing this until the end of the year, we will have an episode that we will proudly call best overtakes of the year. So this week we have three submissions, and the first one is from Barrett 5, where he goes from 12th place to 1st in just 30 seconds. Let's check it out. So he's in the oval, starting as 12th, and in just 5 seconds the madness starts, with cars flying all over the place, lagging. Seems like everyone's lagging apart from Barrett. Just look at those poor guys. Oh my gosh, there was a contact. Just look at the first place in the replay, like a magnet to the wall. So the second one comes all the way from Mexico, from the subscriber named Many Habits. Let's check it out. All right. So we can see it's the final lap. My man Manny is in second position and is slowly going closer to the first. With two wheels on the ground, he still manages to overtake in the last 200 meters. Talking about balls of steel, man. Very nice, very nice. I approve. And the last submission comes from Lewis. So, let's see. It's the Dragon Trail, fourth lap from four. And we can see Lewis is catching up the eighth place. Going through the last turn, managing to get to the 8th, and still 8th, and just before the finish he comes to the 7th place. If we remember the last week's episode, he did exactly the same. In the last meters he managed to overtake. What a badass Lewis is. So if you manage to meet Lewis in the race and he is right behind you in the last lap, you can just give up. There's no point of fighting that. Alright, for the next week's episode, remember you can upload your videos to YouTube and send me the link, or just send the raw file directly to our email. Hit that subscribe button at gmail.com. I hope you'll have a good day, and until the next time, thank you for watching, leave a like and subscribe, and don't forget to leave a comment below. Supreme YouTuber out.